Captain Walker, can you hear me?
Colonel?
Open your eyes, Walker. I need you to see what you've done. Dubai should have died long ago. We were ordered to abandon these people. Instead, we chose damnation.
Who's there?
One of your victims. One who's just following orders.
You gave us no choice.
There was always a choice. You just fucked it up.
We tried to save you.
Deep down, you knew we all had to die.
This wasn't my fault. Lugo!
Help!
There were over 5,000 people alive in Dubai the day before you arrived. How many are alive today, I wonder? How many will be alive tomorrow? I thought my duty was to protect this city from the storms. I was wrong. I have to protect it from you.
Colonel.
What? It's Adams! Fuck, man! Where the hell are you?
I'm not sure yet. Lugo with you?
Nah, he's been dark since the Hilo went down.
Fuck. Well, where are you?
Just follow the smoke.
Alright, I'm heading your way. Did you hear that?
That's another one! Son of a bitch.
Hold on!
Confirmed! Alright, this should help. Can you move? Deal with the 33rd. You just get your shit together.
Roger that. We deploy.
Oh, fuck! Adam!
Reloading.
They're flanking! Adams, watch my goddamn back!
Taking him down! I got your back!
That's one!
Reloading.
Cover me! I'm reloading! They're flanking! Adams, watch my goddamn back!
Taking him down! I got your back!
That's one!
Cover me.
Grenade! Incoming! That's one!
I think we're clear for now. We need to keep moving. Can you walk?
I'm fine.
Good. We need to find Lugo, then we take care of Conrad. I think we can still save these people, and I'm not gonna let him stand in our way.
Right, because that plan's worked out great so far.
Wasn't asking your opinion, Lieutenant. Reloading!
are you doing, Walker?
Okay, reloading.
Nap time. Let's move.
Signal puts him somewhere north of here.
That's a start. Let's move.
These people have seen the end of the world. No food, no water, no hope. Friends dead, family butchered. They live in hell. And yet, they still take time to smell the dying roses. I get why the Colonel does what he does. But if these people can still muster enough soul to create art, maybe there's more than he sees. I've been thinking a lot about Murrow, broadcasting out of Blitz London. He helped people. He showed him something that the Nazis couldn't flatten. That truck out front has an old CB. If just maybe I could put my hands on some speakers, I wouldn't that be something?
Eyes and ears, now!
There's a sniper keeping that boat. Need to get closer if we're gonna take him out.
He's dead! Kill that fucking sniper!
Taking him down!
Keep him off me for a sec!
Under fire!
Still out of it, son of a bitch! target! Just don't have a fucking clear shot yet!
Eyes and ears, now!
Got a sniper camping that boat. Need to get closer, we're gonna take him out.
Hostile is down!
He's wide open!
Reloading!
Reloading, cover me!
Hostile moving! Watch him! Tango down!
I want him dead! Got this son of a bitch!
Incoming!
Grab him!
Taking him down!
Under fire!
Kill that fucking sniper!
Under fire!
Reloading!
Cover me! I'm reloading! That's another one! Son of a bitch! He's dead! God damn it! I gotta reload! Motherfucker! Kill is fucking confirmed! Son of a bitch!
Fucking hell! That's all of them! Walker, Adams, you guys still out there?
We read you, Lugo.
Oh, thank fucking Christ.
Where are you now?
Hold up in some half-buried yacht. The one with the pissed-off soldiers swarming around it. You can't miss it.
All right, keep out of sight. Get you.
Gotta move, Walker. Patrol headed this way.
There they are!
Too fucking late.
This is slowing me down! He's dead! Got this son of a bitch! That's one!
Now! Head down! He's
He's dead! Got the son of a bitch! Another one! Got the son of a bitch!
I'm down moving! Watch him!
Reloading! Keep him off me!
Jesus Christ, what are you guys doing? The 31st losing their shit right now!
Focus, Lugo. Is there somewhere else you can hide?
I got a refugee camp nearby. I'll hold up there till you finish stirring the shit.
Sounds good. We'll regroup once the area's secure. Thank you. They know where we are.
Sure he's gonna pull through this.
It's a fucking broken arm. We both lived through worse.
You know damn well it's not what I'm talking about.
There's something on your mind. Why don't you say it already so we can get back to work?
This whole mission is fucked. We just took out a tower full of American troops.
They didn't leave us any choice.
You didn't leave us any choice! What the fuck happened to us, man?
Nothing. We're fucking soldiers.
Oh, I see. My mistake.
Striker heading our way.
Get to that yacht.
Spread out now.
Watch your ass. Heavy moving in.
Moving to intercept.
Hostile moving. Watch him.
There he is. Get him.
Get to that yacht!
Shit! Django with a knife! Headed our way! Fuckers called you to have me!
Damn it! Back me up!
Reloading!
Fucker! We got one out the
other! Fuck you! He's dead!
That's another one!
Heads up! Sandstorm's moving in.
Just what we fucking need.
Could be. Now, dig in and get ready.
One moving out of cover! Got one moving! Reloading! Keep him off me! Grenade out! Kill is fucking confirmed!
Reloading.
That's all.
I feel better now.
Not even close. Let's just get Lugo.
Works for me. Get him on the radio. Tell him we're clear.
Yo, Lugo. You read? Adams. Adams. Oh, shit.
Lugo, what's happening?
Fuck. I need help. They're closing in. Oh, shit.
Talk to us, Lugo.
Soldiers
must have followed up.
Thank you.
That's all.
You feel better now?
Not even close. Let's just get Lugo.
Works for me. Get him on the radio. Tell him we're clear.
Yo, Lugo. You read? Adams. Adams. Oh, shit.
Lugo, what's happening?
Fuck. I need help. They're closing in. Oh, shit.
Talk to us, Lugo.
What the fuck? Just stay the fuck away from me. Get back. Get the fuck back.
Lugo, you still there? Lugo!
Si guardate me, Cody. Eh? Posso? Posso ben ancora?
Get ready.
The rope!
Shut the rope! Everyone back, now! Come on, Lugo.
Get your ass up! You heard him! Back up, right now! I said back the fuck up! Hurry up, Walker!
Breathe, Lugo!
They ain't taking a hit!
God damn it, breathe!
How's he doing? Answer me, Walker!
Come on, Lugo!
Is he breathing? Move back, or I will open fire!
Damn it.
These assholes ain't stopping, Walker! They're boxing us in!
Damn it, Lugo!
You better fucking pray he makes it. Let me take him, Walker. Sir, permission to open fire! I need you to give the word!
God damn it.
Walker! Give me the fucking word!
The robot! Shut the robot! Everyone back, now! Come on!
You are back up right now! I said back up! Fuck up!
Breathe, Lugo!
They ain't taking a hit!
God damn it, breathe!
Answer me, Walker!
Come on, Lugo!
Breathe!
Damn it, Lugo!
You better fucking pray he makes it. Let me take him, Walker. Sir, permission to open fire. I need you to give the word. Walker, give me the fucking word.
There's our exit.
About damn time.
Half of Conrad's men are swinging from lampposts. Black eyes, swollen tongues. The rest are emptying clips into civilians, calling it resource management. All on Colonel Conrad's say-so, and yet, these people worship him. Why shouldn't they, right? I mean, they're clothed, fed, sheltered. And until we showed up, relatively safe from harm. These people killed Lugo to protect Conrad. And I killed them to protect myself. At least that's what I'm telling myself today.
If you're listening, Colonel, here's what happens now. I'm gonna kill every last one of your men, and then I'm gonna kill you. Sergeant Lugo is dead. For that, I will give no quarter. You brought this on yourself. You okay?
Do I look okay to you?
What happened to Lugo isn't our fault.
Don't tell me what I already know. Lugo's blood is on your hands, not mine. Bang.
Conrad deserves to die, you know that.
And what do we deserve?
I think we both know the answer to that.
So, how we gonna do this?
Kill everything that fucking moves.
Sounds like a plan. Don't tell me you're getting cold feet! Tell me you're getting cold feet!
Get your head out of your ass, Walker!